about to do with agriculture, what we did with manufacturing, and let it go overseas. The numbers of food production coming into this country to take our markets has changed the fundamentals. And what our farmers and ranchers are trying to do is figure out how to be successful.